I came to Pawn Stars today, but I didn't buy anything. And they weren't here. No big